you look at who tried to cause injury, that could have led, of course, was in the leaders in the Honorable Rukutana. But then these other officers, and even the malicious damage, who shot at the what? Who shot at the vehicle? So those, that is something direct. But then the fact that these other officers could have aided in the whole process, they abetted these other, the cost for the aiding and abetting of these offenses, then you also have to look at that. And then the issue of theft of the gun, because that was theft. Okay? So for us, we prefer, and then we seek the opinion of the DPP. So we shall come up with the charge sheet after the DPP has probably sanctioned. After one called Lingareng Abraham was arrested for altering declaration results for Kasholik polling station in favor of Kiprotich Victorich Christopher. When we arrested him, he admitted that he had altered, and so we are actually charging him.
And the information that has been going on social media, that the Special Forces Command was involved in this capture and arrest, are not true. There was a general operation by SFC at all. The operation and the arrest was made by police, but not true. Men of our own singled out, then the law will take its course.